This is Math with Mr. J. Can you solve each in under 5 seconds? Here we go.